At the time, I was mixing two chemicals together to do a cleansing operation, and the two chemicals reacted, which caused a 75-foot explosion. And I was covered all over my head, shoulders, arms, up my nose and down my throat with hazardous chemicals. Investing in health and safety is the most productive decision you'll ever make.